Hello and welcome. In this video, you'll see how to make a basic sock monkey. And then in upcoming videos, I'll show you how to make costumes and accessories to turn your monkey into a pirate, a firefighter, an aviator, a vampire, and many, many more. So, let's get started. Start by turning both socks inside out. Lay one sock out flat with the heel facing up. This will become the body and legs of the sock monkey. Place a row of pins down the middle of the leg of the sock. You will stitch down either side of the pins to create the sock monkey's legs. You can do this part of the sewing either by hand or with a sewing machine. Use a stretch stitch if your machine has one. Now, cut between the lines of stitching to separate the monkey's legs. Stop just before you reach the heel of the sock. This leaves a hole where you will turn the monkey's body right side out. It's a good idea to stitch along the front and back of this hole to reinforce it. Otherwise, the sock will tend to unravel at this point when it's being stuffed. Turn the legs and body right side out through the hole. Now, stuff the monkey's legs and body. When the body and legs are full, stitch the hole closed. Now you can see your sock monkey taking shape. Next, take the second sock and lay it on its side. Don't forget to turn it inside out first. This sock will become all the other parts of the monkey. Place a row of pins down the sock's leg as before, and another row down the middle of the foot. You will stitch here to make the monkey's arms, here to make the tail, and here to make the ears. The heel of the sock will become the monkey's mouth. Stitch the arms first and cut them free from the rest of the sock. Then, stitch the tail and ears and cut them out. Cut down the straight side of the ears and turn them right side out. Turn everything else right side out as well. Stuff the arms and the tail. Stuffing the ears is optional, but I like to do it. Then a quick stitch around them really makes them look like ears. Now, pin the monkey's ears on and sew them down. Attach his arms next. You can put a pinch of stuffing into the mouth so that it holds its shape while you pin it on. Once you have it where you want it, turn the edges under and pin them in place. Then sew around the mouth, but stop just before you come back to where you started. Finish stuffing the mouth through this opening and then stitch it closed. Now you can sew his eyes on. I pin them in place first to get them exactly where I want them. I like to add a hint of a nose. A couple of stitches of black yarn does the trick.
You can cut eyebrows out of black felt and glue them on, or you can stitch them out of yarn as with the nose. However, I use a more elaborate technique called needle felting. It takes longer, but it allows me to sculpt the eyebrows to the shape I want, and it bonds them permanently so they can't be pulled off. Last, attach the monkey's tail. And he's done!
You've probably seen a few variations on the sock monkey. Some makers like to give the monkey a distinct head and neck, and others make a longer tail. What's that? Oh, yeah, I can understand that. He says he wants something to wear. Okay, let's make a vest for him. There, much better. Now in the next, what? You want what now? A BMW? I tell you what, when we get to 100,000 subscribers, I'll get you a BMW. How's that? Okay. I guess you do need a name though. What should we call him? Leave your suggestions in the comments. Well, that's it for today. In the next video, I'll show you how to start making costumes for your sock monkey. See you then.